The full trailer for 50 Shades of Grey is finally here, and it's taking Steamy to a whole new level. Yes, though we've gotten a few sneak peeks of a teaser trailer and some posters, this is our first full look at the movie, and we have to say, if this trailer is any indication, the highly anticipated book to adaptation movie will not disappoint. So my friends, we're gonna recap the 5 absolute sexiest moments from the trailer in case you haven't watched it yet or are maybe looking for an excuse just to watch it again. No judgment. And things are about to get a little NSFW, you know, not safe for work, just a warning. So first and foremost, we need to talk about Christian Grey shirtless. Hello. They might have already shown Christian Sand's shirt in the teaser, but we're getting even more abage in this trailer, and fans of the book probably noticed the little scars on his chest. We won't spoil it for anybody who hasn't read the book, but we thought getting a peek at that was a nice touch. Next, we have the moment we hear them exchange names for the first time.
Anastasia.
Christian.
Okay, we know that that might not seem like much to you, but if you've read the book, you know how sexy their name calling can get. Now, our third sexiest moment comes when Christian surprises Anastasia at the hardware store where she works.
Hey, free.
It obviously doesn't go into detail as to why he's there in the trailer, but fans know he's picking up some gear for the Red Room of Pain, and plus, he looks really hot, so yeah, there's that. Our fourth sexiest moment, well, I don't even know if I have the words to properly explain it, so I'm just gonna let the trailer show you.
You should steer clear of me.
Yeah, we told you, taking Steamy to a whole new level. And last, but certainly not least, we're gonna leave you with another clip because we're sure you'd much rather watch it happen than hear me explain it. Well, I know where I'm gonna be on Valentine's Day, parked in a theater with a bunch of women freaking out. Oh, and shout out to the flawless use of Beyonce's song Haunted in the trailer. It pulled everything together perfectly. So you guys, are you digging this new trailer or did it leave you wanting more? Share your feelings in the comments section below, and then you can click right here to check out the latest episode of Drama King. It will definitely have you LOLing, and make sure you subscribe to our channel as well. I'm your host, Erin Robinson, and thanks so much for watching Clevver News.